Alright, well, Pukla works. Hopefully everything else works. Oh, except 14. 14 doesn't work. That's a lie. 14 works. Alright, let's see. Zoom. Per usual. Hi, guys. Yeah, it's right night. As always. Oh, Flash is in there. All these people followed while I was offline. My goodness. And I know they're probably not here, but I thank them for the follows. Also, if I'm quiet, I apologize. Because I've, like, legit, I'm, like, butting right up against the microphone. Alright, let's jump in Discord. Hopefully nothing breaks. But... Hello.
Hello.
And now it's technically quiet until we join everybody else. Well, the good news is I finished the daily type stuff on here. Hopefully everybody who is doing the Moogle Tomes is enjoying their ridiculousness. Thankfully, I really only need 30 because I've never gotten the Ultima Horns. So by the time I'm done, I'll have 30 and we'll get the Ultima Horns. And I'll probably stock up on the mariner cloth. Because I think that's what makes what, the swimsuits? Yeah, I'll get some of that stuff. But then again, it'll probably be really cheap at this point. But that doesn't mean I can't hoard it! Just like everything else. What was that? Oh, there's the invite. Tickety tick tick tick. Goodness. As I sit here and continue to hiccup. But I am gonna pull up the channel. Should be muted. That way, when we're done streaming, I'll probably go raid somebody from the team. Everybody's on, that's nice. So we'll keep that up and see who's on by the time we're finished.
Are you gonna be boosting today?
I haven't a clue. If anything, I probably would say we boost at least to 10, if not 9. Temp hasn't said anything.
Okay.
He is currently in... According to Party Finder, or not Party Finder, according to my party or my friend list, he's in the Laxon Loft. So I can only venture a guess that is what 11 is. Because I don't know what 10 is. Actually, no. Bygone Jail might be what the
Yeah, Bygone Jail is 11.
Is 11, okay. Then Lax and Loft might be 10.
Yeah, Lax and Loft is 10. Spear of Naught is 9.
Yeah, I saw that earlier. So I think he's at least, well, he's obviously at least in 10.
Oh, another thing. Apparently, there's an uptime. There is a. There's another uptime strat that I've learned in E10.
Hmm.
It's like somewhere near. It's like when the first batch of shadows shows up.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, apparently there is like. I'm trying to think how it goes. Basically, the first shadow gets dumped on the, like, max melee range. That's when you're facing outward.
Oh, okay.
And then you have to, like, cross over or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
After the three stack mechanics,
mm-hmm.
instead of, like, getting out or something like that, you have to, like, go through the boss.
Oh, like stack on his butt and then all move across?
No, not all of us. We still have to position ourselves in our clock position.
Yeah.
But everyone is in melee range. Everyone is in max melee range.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. Yeah, when I was subbing in for my one of my FC statics during the weekend, they did some really bizarre strategies, but most of them were for the sake of melee uptime.
Oh, that's neat.
I got a bacon beer pub sandwich and some baconator fries.
Ooh.
Well, I got home a little later than usual, so I couldn't cook. So I figured, you know what, I might just get something to eat.
Yeah.
There's like a Wendy's like a block away from my house.
Well, that's not bad.
Thank you.
nothing. Well, you're very far away. Yeah, I can't.
Yeah, I can't
hear you, Das.
Yeah, Das, I saw your name light up like just for a split second, but I didn't hear anything.
Oh, and he left. I do hope everybody's having a good evening, though. Or a good day. Depends on time zone, of course. We're hopefully going either into 10S or 11S to start off. Because I don't think we're going to make it into 11. Or make it into 12 automatically. Or who knows, we may be stuck in 10.
Yes.
Trying the Sony Pulse wireless headset, I guess it's not that good.
I have to get a new audio cable for my microphone. Well, for my headset, actually.
Oh.
For some reason, it's like all frayed and...
That's not good.
The nice thing about my headphones is that at least I could change out the audio cable instead of buying a completely new headset.
Mm-hmm.
So. Okay, the temp is trying to take something out.
I think he's in 10.
Yeah, he's trying to boost this. I suppose after we get like all of our best and slash shit for everybody, we should like learn how to do like the uptime strats and just improve our prices and stuff like that.
I think most people, when we're done, are gonna take a break and do something else.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just throwing it out there. I don't know.
Aw, sad.
I mean, we appreciate it.
I do need my Savage Clubs from E6. I've never gotten those.
Well, when I asked if anyone needed anything, you didn't say anything.
That's because I thought I had them at the time.
Do you have, how many books do you have?
Oh, no, this is E6. It's a 6.
That's
not...
my... Yeah, last year.
Yeah, yeah. This, yeah, I was like, hold on.
Yeah, that's last year. I just want it mostly for glamour.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
That team was weird.
Did they not go left or right?
No, like, so it's more of like a comparison aspect. So for towers in 9, they don't do north and south. They do east and west.
Oh.
Like, but like, it sounds dumb, but like, it doesn't technically matter since all the towers are in the same place.
Pretty much.
So all the, basically, they just shifted everything like 90 degrees from normal, from like, air quote, normal strats, and everything just panned out fine. Also, Utai, It was weird. One of the people sound like, literally sounded just like Gate.
Oh, wow.
It was so fucking odd, man.
So are we going into what, 10 or 11?
We are going into 11. I was able to get two of them done. We do not have to deal with shadows tonight.
Thank fucking god. I'd rather deal with cycles over fucking shadow orbs.
Yeah, shadows.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my boss told me that, yeah, I just come in, work probably a couple hours. No, I work for a whole 8 hours.
Oh, okay.
But I... Open up here. Inventory. Well, I guess that'll give me 2 votes at least.
Also, in the group I subbed in, apparently they put all the tethers on the boss relative north, and then the rest of the party is
what?
Sounds
pokey. I mean, pug shots aren't always terrible strats.
I mean, it's the same thing we do, it's just stack is relative north instead of south.
Yeah.
That's the only thing that changes. There's my firewall notification.
Uh-oh.
Alright, now we can go.
That's what I'm wrong.
Countdown.
Well, I guess there's no murder hobo tonight.
I'm the only one fit to protect her.
Ow.
To think that this could be born from my memories.
Help.
A creature is passing on its ether.
Oh. I don't know why. Block, buddy.
You're no match for me.
What is Tank Sam?
None.
You're not wrong.
Double out.
How about you? You're not going anywhere! Tor!
A feeble shield protects nothing! Light claim you!
I sense a surge in the ether!
Oh, I don't have to do that. I think that... to die?
I'm still trying to recalibrate my head.
Knockback?
How about you?
Oh, that's the wrong button.
South, north.
North.
You're not going anywhere. Tor!
Box spread.
You're no match for me.
Come, I'll pick up a
show
flash.
Me your strength. Beast of my blood, answer my call.
Yeah, I think the one I want.
Blue safe.
What was safe?
Blue.
Thank you. If you're fire, yes.
Someone is. We're gonna find out.
That would be Das.
There were too many deaths anyway. Yeah, jump.
Yeah.
Where did you get that emote?
That's a horrible place. A horrible, horrible place. I hate Bozja. Everything in it is a giant waste of time.
Can it be bought on the market board?
Yes.
Okay, good.
It's only like 50 clusters.
A lot of clusters.
Yeah, all of you to assume I have that many.
She hasn't even entered.
No, I am level 12.
You entered. Have you gotten in since last time you went in?
Nope.
Back when late game. Oh.
No, I have not.
Oh, CB, you asked last time, but I went through more Savage on Delbrum.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And it's not. The DPS check is a lot higher than I thought it was.
So how far did you get?
We got an 8% wipe on Trinity Seeker.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Fuck that. Surfers is not that cool.
Well, that's the thing. Like, there were a lot of deaths, so it's about as bad as Baldessing, to be honest. But the DPS check is much more strict because you only get 9 minutes and 30 seconds to kill a Trinity Seeker. It's like 9 to 10.5 minutes per fight, per like actual boss fight. The mechanics aren't hard though. You just gotta be mindful.
Gotta not die. Oh wait, right,
I found the edge of the hitbox.
Somebody walked off.
Talking about Bozja makes him kill himself.
I mean,
Bozja, everything it is a piece of garbage.
Okay, bye.
Okay.
Doesn't like Bozja.
But CV, if you do Savage, go look up the Crystal Exploratories Discord, because that was the OG Baldessian Arsenal Discord.
Apparently
the pure essences, the green ones at the very bottom of all the potions, so certain actions will actually interact differently, and it's really cool. So I think one of the combinations is like one of the pure essences, if you pop it with a certain action, everyone gets bravery for 1 minute. Another one is instead of, so if you use Lost Sacrifice as a tank, you get Doom just automatically. If you use pure essence of the Indomitable plus a Lost Sacrifice action, you don't get the Doom like 70% of the time. So the tank just stays, so you don't have to waste your re-raiser if you're a tank sometimes. Lost Arise does not work in the instance in Savage, but if you're a healer and you have one of the pure essences on, Lost Arise has a 10% chance of actually working. So you can just raise people without needing to LB3 or sacrifice.
You said it was a 10% chance?
Yeah, it's garbage. You only get 5 chances per use of Lost Arise, but it's a but I mean, if it works, then you get lucky.
Okay, I'm coming back.
I like running into traps as a bard and freaking people out.
gotta get that commission, Utai.
Yeah, I know.
I really want to see that, like, gothic style for the two of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, dark gothic style. There's a few artists I'm actually jealous of notes to.
Okay.
Especially with, the checks coming back and tax returns. I'm for it. I'm so ready. So I'm getting an 850 platinum power supply, a Gen 4 NVMe, 2 terabyte, and a Predator XP1 monitor. You need, that should come in your tax return one.
Yeah, that would be a problem.
Yeah. I don't know though, because if he files this year, it might still give it to him.
I mean, there's a possibility, yes.
I'm the only one fit to protect her.
To think that this could be born from my memories. That creature is passing on its ether.
You're no match for me. You're not going anywhere. A feeble shield protects nothing. Light claim you!
I sense a surge in the ether!
You're not going anywhere. Oh!
Can this thing grab anyone else?
Hey, I had it last time.
Yeah, but it doesn't break your cast.
I was gonna say that's exactly what happened.
Red.
You're no match for me. Come.
Does sharp cast not even help? Sure cast.
Beast of my blood, answer my call.
I don't have that off the cooldown. I use it for fire. That way I get the two cast there.
Gotcha.
You're no match for me. Let's try something else.
Party?
You're no match for me.
Signs move.
fight you!
Nope.
You're not going anywhere! Fall!
Got it.
That feeble shield protects nothing! The game is up!
Thank you.
Double out.
How about you? You're not going anywhere! Fall!
Come on, buddy.
You're no match for me!
Knock to blue. Blue is bad.
Your life is mine for the taking!
Back. Lock, buddy.
You're no match for me. She still needs me!
Bad.
Light claim you!
Clock spread.
You're no match for me! Feeble shield protects nothing.
Fire bad.
The game is up. You're not going anywhere. Fall! The light will cleanse your sins!
The light's so strong! I can't sense anything else!
2-4.
AC, tanks.
I love and hate this mechanic all at the same time.
It's so forgiving, but it's so boring. cycles. Lock, cleave, tether.
Wait! Didn't Gaia do something like this?
Lock party, side move, tether north. Side move. Move, tether north.
It's time we settle this!
My death already is ready and people are starting to miss heals.
Fuck, buddy. Knock back, tether back. Fuck, buddy. Knock back. Tether's out. Last is gonna be clock spread, double out, tether's north.
Veils out.
I've toyed with you long enough.
Box spread, double out, tether north. Tether north.
Good job.
So solvent everybody but HI, twine, Bruton?
Yeah, I would use it, yeah. Okay. And then everything else is free lot, right?
Yes.
Just see if I can get that hat. I am not getting that hat.
I want to fucking win something from this fight, man.
I think that's like four or five weeks
in a row that I just have not done something. I hate this fight.
One of War is your client settings files, which include your hotbar settings, fail to save.
What?
What?
Huh?
Alright. It's an interesting war message to get.
Yeah? Did it kick you out?
No.
Okay.
I had that before I rebooted my PC. I think the only thing I can really think of is is your settings saved on a cloud drive of some kind? Maybe one drive or Google Drive?
No. Technically, all my settings are saved into the 14 cloud, that way I could do cross platform if I wanted.
Yeah, I know that feeling. I should actually save my settings again.
Yeah, I need to go back and update. Oh boy, this fight.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for?
No, not really.
Okay.
Too late.
Too late. Bitch, I just got information on my model. Fuck off.
No, like waiting.
Joined as one, never to be parted. Unbound by past or future in this single perfect moment. and they will be your undoing.
North, south, out. Spread.
Stay at the south wall.
Memories of ice.
The cardboard has decided to suicide themselves. It's not my fault.
What?
You're both on my side.
Oh, you're on our side.
I was there first. Y'all slip and slowed. So fuck off. There you go. Well done.
You slowed when you said it slowed.
Exactly.
Memories of the
slowed of the sled?
Go fuck off. Hey, you all. God damn it.
Loot out.
Don't kill the Carby.
North, south, blue.
Hi.
Blue, south, enter.
Yep.
You're out.
Enter in?
Enter in. Enter in. I'm sorry. I'll get him.
Why did I throw that on you? You fucking living dead.
lights are out. Lions. Left, first base. Back.
Now your memories belong to us.
They're out. South out. Spread. Sides out. Spread.
This is my wall.
Right fucking here.
Stack. North south out.
They shatter. They fade.
Just a reminder, this is a stack.
Am I gonna carry back?
No.
Busters and double AoE.
The audacity of this bitch. Just gonna keep on wailing. Exactly.
Your parse dies.
Oh, damn it.
My parse died when I died.
That is
awesome.
I was gonna say you're not wrong.
You're hey, man, it's been a week.
The fusion is undone.
You technically do zero damage once she hits that final part. So, we technically lost like 8 seconds of uptime.
Oh, man.
I hit harder than any DPS, so it's fine.
I'm just trying to work through this.
Metron?
Well, we thank you for showing up.
I try to do that.
Yes. I remember. I am Gaia.
Crunch. I heard the crunch.
Mine was the seat of Logrith. I shall restore the power of darkness
so,
to this star.
I like lemonades, lemon ups, and toffee tash.
Oh.
I like Samoas.
I shall fulfill my duty as the Oracle of Darkness.
I like cinnamons. Thank you very much.
I just never be with chocolate.
That's all that matters.
I just don't like
by the will of the ancients.
Yeah, they're okay. I mean, I'm
not.
Okay.
I mean, they're not
fanatic.
I wonder if the girl got the fucking city. Where's
the gate? Countdown. Alright, you good, TV?
Yeah.
TV's always good.
Maybe it's gonna
fall.
Okay.
I'm gonna
save
that as a little treasure.
Oh, I should. That.
I shall fulfill my duty as the Oracle of Darkness!
Just go
rivers of ruination. Smite my foe!
Attack first, then spreads.
Infinite possibilities condensed into a single moment.
Stay.
Uh-oh. I'm
far these types.
Okay, hit me. And tank down these.
Four, three, two. Up the way. We're far. One teleports, then left, right stacks. First day pot, you get to go to your back.
The abyss awaits!
I know.
Pain shall be fleeting, joy everlasting. As I wish it, so shall the river of time flow.
Thus, you're out center. Center.
Level life.
Oh no!
Do her back. You are fine.
Oops, sorry.
Outward
Murder cast. Woo!
Shadow fall!
I think I almost killed Doc. Then.
Oh, Doc's too good to die.
Your presence only deepens my solitude. I will erase you and know unending bliss.
Stay.
TV's team one. Sure you're looking off the stage? After all, this is will be the stats, so make sure you stay put after you get knocked away.
Right.
Well, Apox will be next. Apox. Knock to C.
I got him.
Return to oblivion!
Sure you stay away from the guy?
I'm at four. Yep. The base is nine.
My memories will never be taken from me again!
Dark Missionary.
Disappear!
Veil on third hit.
One.
Or, third
oh. Hit. There you
so,
go.
Oh, okay, yeah. So, yeah, so that's one.
Yeah. Two. That's three. Veil is out. And the next, yep, that is correct.
Memories fading one by one.
That's all I got.
Lost one. Well.
Even if my memory should fade, I will live on!
No. Oh, go, go, go! We did it! Oh, we did it!
We did it!
I did! I'm always the one that fucking dies first!
Oh, man.
Good
job. I already have that one.
Damn it.
Alright, body. Everybody but Flash and CV.
I fucking rolled a 12.
Everybody but me, Doc, and Tim.
Ooh, look at me tonight. Rolled a 77. So the rod is free roll?
Rod is free.
Oh god.
If I don't win it, I'll be sad.
What'd you roll?
I don't know. What'd you roll?
I rolled a 92.
Man, that's super disappointing.
Yay!
That's super disappointing, Utai.
I got how it happened. I got the
you
music.
Utai, that's still super disappointing because I rolled a 93.
Oh, God damn it, you son of a bitch!
I guess that's something.
Okay,
you
I guess
the
that's
Black
something.
Mage staff.
Tam,
do you even play Black Mage Tam?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, he does actually. Matter of fact,
I've actually been practicing it and learning it so I can teach someone else.
Music.
If I can help with it.
And a weapon. I've got my weapon.
It's really easy. you have to do the double server tick opener, so that way you get two mana refreshes. So that way you
oh,
can get the Fire 4 opener. It's really, really easy.
Okay.
Go ahead and upload the, what do you call it?
Please don't.
For 12.
Oh man.
My work's so garbage.
Hooray, now all I need is the chest piece and then I'm done.
I would like to talk to you.
Oh, that's right, you're gonna send the chest piece too, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
Alright, talk to you guys in a week.
Yep, see you in a week.
Yeah,
bye.
See you guys later.
Goodbye.
Congrats, guys.
I don't know if it's disappointing or fascinating that we clear so fast, that we clear so quickly.
Yeah, this is true.
God, it's pros and cons because we don't do anything else.
Yeah, because we don't run the entire thing anymore.
Yeah, it just means I have to make more money on Thursdays than Sundays.
There you go. Hi, Dean.
Dude, if shit.
Goodbye.
Dude, one.
Alright, well, obviously we're finished. Oh, so I will block, or I'll disappear that. And then back on this, I can leave the party. That's what I was doing, leave the party, and Bean is gonna jump up. I think. I wouldn't be surprised. Okay. Have a notification. Alright, let's see what I get. Walmart. Oh. Well, that's interesting. The anniversary gift is, gonna get there. That's funny. The anniversary gift is gonna get there on the 13th in 2 days. 18. That's gonna be funny. Oh, she's gonna hurt me. Maybe gonna hurt me. Alright, oh. The gift is gonna arrive. Thursday. I'm gonna die, and it's gonna be wonderful. I actually wasn't expecting that to get delivered until next month. That's cool. That worked out. Oh, that's funny. It's in California. I wouldn't be surprised if it's there tomorrow. That's funny. If it arrives tomorrow, cool. If it arrives Thursday, even better. It's absolutely fine. That's actually really fucking hilarious. It said it wasn't shipping until April. Instead, it's shipping now. Works for me. That means everything is potentially shipped, except for the engagement rings. So, works for me. Cool. That makes it nice. So, well, now that we're done, now that we're done, what should I do? Because I don't think Cyrus wanted to take a nap. And I don't know. I mean, he said he was doing dragons. But I don't know. I don't know when. Because he's currently napping. So I wouldn't be surprised if he sleeps through his stream. Oh yeah, I should do that. Jump the saddlebag. I need two of these. I need two. That's not right. I need two. Da 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 da. Cat slammer. This. Cat that. Okay, that's done. Do I have Zenfetsu gun on me? What does this look like? Oh, that is ugly as fuck. No, we're getting Zenfetsu gun. Is Zenfetsu gun on my person? I don't think so. No. The Zenfetsu gun is on Krul. This one. This one. Cat slammer, Zenfetsuken, thank you much. Alright, now we're gonna put Zenfetsuken away. Cool. So fun fact, I kinda didn't really need this twine. Because since we're in 12, we're gonna end up getting the chest piece. And that's really the only thing I need to upgrade. So I'm not gonna waste it on an upgrade. But I'm gonna do it on my red mage, at least. Because I'm pretty sure we're not gonna run very much after we're done. So if anything, I'll be able to get gear on my main account once we're finished in here. And whatnot for chest piece and everything, because then I'll probably use this character for Roroni. Alright, now we're gonna meld character. This one, where's the sword? Augmented retrieve, yes, nope, retrieve, nope, and you fail. Thank you. Wait, why do I still have that? Retrieve materia. Retrieve materia. Retrieve. Hey. Retrieve. Oh, nice. Alright, let's turn in the door. Alright, I don't have the. Okay. So then let's meld. What can I meld? Not crit. Direct hit it is. Now I'm Ellen. Alright, well that works. Cool. Oh yeah, I can send that to them as well. Let me copy an image. Ask the boy. gonna have to forgive me. I'm sending stuff to the SO. My model looks really cute. He looks very gay. He's like legit wearing a dress. And it's gonna be fabulous. So hopefully I'll be able to use that soon. I get a whole bunch of progress here, or a whole bunch of updates soon. Because it's half drawn. We just need, whatchamacallit? The boots need to be drawn on. And that's it. So. That's coming soon. And then it's rigging, which will be nice. Alright, so. That's it done. I do have one more roulette I could do. Potentially it's 9 o'clock central. I don't know. Oh. Yeah, that's not wrong. Those are hobby knobs. Unga bungas. Get off the bone. Nope, we're not clicking that. Alright, do I need to? I do need to repair. So we'll repair. And then we'll switch. And then beauty finder. Alright. We will run this dungeon first. We'll finish up my roulette for the day. And then I'll see what we do. Jesus Christ, the level that kind of explains because of the Moogle tones. You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna switch to get out. We're gonna switch to the bunny. Unless I see a tweet, but we're gonna switch to the bunny. Because I can do stuff on the bunny. Da 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 da. Bunny. Oh, he's around. Da-da-da-da. Okay, now we're on the bunny. You know, I should probably clip that. What, in an hour maybe? Okay, let's see. What are we gonna do? We're gonna check retainers. And check her tumor. We're going to do the Kekpot. Oh. Did I miss Kekpot, Gold Saucer? I did. I'm gonna have to go back on the cat. I completely forgot. Nothing sold. Alright. Pretty sure I don't need to get the armor chest. The earrings, right? Yeah, I don't need the earrings. So it was a repeat. This. Saucer. Nope, son of a bitch. Damn it. Alright, let's go back up. Alright, Kekpot, what do we got? We're gonna Kekpot board. Oh, goodness, excuse me. Ooh, I got 5,000. That's the best I got. Inventory, yeah, there's nothing. Okay. Oh, I failed. Okay, that's fine. This is fine. What we got for the leak? This, that. Come on, better than two. Show me hurry. Just gonna be two. Crafters and gatherers. Alright, pick one. There we go. That's the lucky winner. Alright, actually, we're not gonna leave. We're gonna do it from here. We're going to. Which one first? Timer. Custom. Custom gathering. Honeybee trappings. Oh, we'll go to Humor first. I don't have much, so. Oh, it's just out of my reach. I actually have to do it. Damn. why you do this to me, Essie. I wanted something easy. This button. The joys of crafting. I like that name. That name is adorable. Veggie Biscuit. A lot of food names. Hey, 1046. Oh, that was close. I almost fucked that up. Awesome. Actually, what we should do is CD Finder. Let's go ahead and do MSQ. We'll just do MSQ on the bunny. Oh, we have 12 minutes. That's not bad. Thank you. cutscene. And go do this. Okay, there's that one, and then the white crafter script, because I need to get rid of it. And I'm harder. Alright, then we're gonna go foundation. The thing I ordered for anniversary says it's gonna arrive 4:13. This is gonna and it's gonna deliver Thursday, which is the 18th. But what's even funnier is it's currently in California. So that's even funnier because usually if an item is within the same state, it gets there the next day. Oh, I mean, at least that is how it works with UPS. I'm not sure if it works with FedEx. What are we making? Custom gathering. Not you. That one. 71 as well. God damn it. I still like this music. Ooh, an excellent frock. More. This is why I am a lazy crafter. I should check that. Da-da-da-da. the bathroom. Show me the bathroom. There we go. That's what I want. Yeah, apparently we're all still streaming. I'm finished this. I have to sneeze. Oh, don't go sneeze. It's my nose instead. Why are you jumping? Just use the fucking crystal. Hey, Megu. Good morning to you as well. How is your day going so far? So it is probably early. We finished our raid, so we're just crafting and waiting for roulettes. Or at least one roulette, because I decided to do the longest one. Might as well get the tomes early and be done with it. One more. One more, and then we're doing this, and this. Oh, of course, lurking is always welcome. But I appreciate the lurk. That's, to be completely honest, that's what my stream is known for, mostly my lurkers. So yeah, lurking is absolutely fine. It is fine and loved. Yeah, it's usually quiet. Or the music. Well, the music's also quiet, usually, as well. I try not to overbear, I guess, those that are listening. Alright, which direction am I going? Oh, the voice. Yeah, I'm not very much in front of my microphone. That's why. Because I have to watch where my face tracking is, because if I put the microphone too much in the way, the face tracking doesn't pick up. Of course, when I switch to different software, then I should be okay. Yeah, I mean, I have it like right up in my face. Yeah, I have it right up in my face. If I lean any closer, you could probably, well, you might not be able to hear it, but I mean, my glasses legitimately hit the microphone. And if I turn my head not carefully enough, my headset will actually scratch against the microphone as well. I'm kind of in a lose-lose situation. Because I have to have like all the background noise stuff as high as it can go, which makes it harder for the microphone to pick me up, but that's because I stream in a living room with more people, so it kind of just doesn't really pan out properly, so I kind of have to talk louder, so I have a bad habit of almost mumbling sometimes too. Hooray, we're done. Alright, that's finished. How much do I have? Not enough to really hear. Yeah, there are times like if I have to lean forward and grab my, because I don't play with my keyboard. Obviously, I use a controller, so my keyboard actually sits on a table, while I'm actually sitting on a couch. So if I have to move and get my keyboard and I'm still talking, it kind of goes far away and may not even pick me up. So it makes it kind of funny. Let's see. Well, I don't think I'm gonna do the new nest. There's no point. So then, because I'm actually gonna, I'll probably actually prove that point here shortly, because I gotta do my usual routine and go put a heart in the book for the SO. But at least that's finished, so we'll put it in the book.
And get this done!
Yep. As I sat and watched the little thing bounce, and it's like, no, I'm not even bouncing while you're over there. We'll go in and I'll reset my thingy. But I think I've got everything weekly done. I pyre my shit, please. Molly might get into fucking roulette. It's still number 20. And knowing my luck, it will be Praetorium because people are going for tomes. Or they're more than... I'm actually kind of surprised it hasn't popped yet because of the fact that people will more than likely be going for tomes. But who knows? Timers, just to double check. Yeah, I got that done. Fashion reports Friday. That's done. No ventures. Yeah, I got everything weekly done. Let's go reset this. That's reset. Now we just play the waiting game. Yeah, because I got nothing in my inventory. Needs to be tossed. Campies. So we sit and wait. Average wait time 8 minutes. So we've got at least 4 minutes. Potentially. Famous last words, of course. So now we do what we normally do and just dance. I didn't need to scroll up. I wanted to scroll this up. There we go. Yeah, I'll have to see who's potentially still streaming when we run out. I'd like to get, because Prey's going to take an hour, well, potentially 45 minutes. So I have a feeling it's going to run until my actual alarm where I have to go to bed goes off. At this rate, potentially. That's funny. The thing I ordered to be sent for anniversary arrives Thursday. That's hilarious. Alright. I didn't think it would, but hey. Works for me. Because then I don't have to worry about it anymore. Game. Not even a cat in the cat tree. Yeah. Oh goodness, I'm sorry. So I got more progress on a model. I should be having it soon. I'm gonna end up with a whole bunch of progress shots coming eventually. Like probably maybe this week. Because it's finally gonna go into the rigging stages. It's gonna be so cool. Oh, he went live 15 minutes ago. Oh well. I mean, he probably has a full party anyway. God, as my throat decides to go, what the fuck are you thinking? Come on, just need one more. Aw, that's depressing. Come on. Right, be Praetorium. Please be Praetorium. It's Praetorium! Potentially, I only have to do this 3 times. But... I don't know if this character has the maps. The writing maps? So if the character doesn't have the writing maps, I'm pretty sure I could get all of them this time. Without potentially trying. Because they went from that is a very green cat. But now that they're 15 instead of 30, they're more manageable. I just wish they would release Stormbloods maps instead of ARR. We have a Pope. Hey, we have an Emmerich too. My skip cutscene button won't work. Matter of fact, no, it won't. Yep, here we go. Ooh, you are currently leveling. Nice. Sikali? The other tank. What is he in? Oh, he's in level 50 gear. He baby tank. Gib. Are we gonna push the button? Push the button. Alright, well the good news is this will end at potentially 11:15, so I still beat my alarm by 15 minutes. So now that I think about it, I think our 12S clear, that was the first time we cleared part 2 in one go. Or I could be wrong. I'll have to ask in the raid channel when I get done. Both tanks are dead. The ninja's gonna die. Oh no, we've got the healers. Why is all the- okay. Alright, no, you can perish. You're a healer. Do this. There we go. Time for cutscene hell. This cutscene skip still existed in here. That's the only problem. If there's a new person in here, fine. Have us not skip. If there's not somebody new, let us fucking skip. Because this, I mean, it did waste 45 minutes. I remember when it took 20. say, I think everybody's now going offline. We may end up just raiding Zyros at this point. Or we may not raid anybody, it's all dependent on who is still on. Nick is raiding, or Nick is on. I know Nick is. Nick isn't. I know Tay is not. Hey, cutscene's almost over. Let's go. I wish to press buttons. Let's go. Oh, I have aggro. I have pain and suffering, that's what I have. Okay, now we got another cutscene. Poor MB. Nice try, though. How are you doing? I mean, usually my stream breaks at the beginning of streaming. That's a lie. It's broken near the end of it before. But no, I've got it to where it won't break. Not unless the power goes out. Wait, everybody's on. Someone push the button. Let's go. Oh, damn it. I mean, it's not gonna matter. One's gonna disappear anyway. Whack! Okay, it's dead. I didn't even get to use my yeet backwards. There we go. I hope you're doing well, if I hadn't asked that, or at least said it. It's gonna be in the Medica. Not that, I want this. I want this. I need that. Alright. I don't know what this bard is wearing, but it's really cool looking. Oh! Okay. Whiskey, please. Too far away, my ass. Hooray, cutscenes. I'll have to check this tracking number tomorrow. I'm legit, I hope it actually arrives tomorrow and not the 18th. And then that's one less thing for me to worry about. Huh? Oh, thank you, Piglet. Oh, no, the anniversary gift is actually going to arrive tomorrow, or well, on the 18th. This month instead of the 14th next month. And my want to get it there, or for it to get there tomorrow, is just so I don't have to worry about it anymore. It's actually supposed, it says it's supposed to get there. Where am I using that one? I should be using this one. Murder. It says it should get there on the 18th, which is Thursday. But it's in California, and it's going to California. So, if I want to treat it like UPS, if it's within the same state, it should get there next day anyway? Hell, believe it or not, I shipped something from here via UPS, and it was supposed to arrive Wednesday. It was supposed to arrive tomorrow, but... Oh, goddammit. Mail delivery is questionable. Goddammit. But this is actually, like... we'll call it a private shipping company ish type thing, so it's not entirely actual mail delivery, but mail delivery is very questionable, which is why I'm glad I don't send stuff, or a lot of times through the post office. That's twice, you motherfucker. My honest... So I have a warning. I am only mature because I swear like a sailor. It also sounds funny coming from what looks like an innocent chibi. Yeah, this is true. I try not to swear. I usually only swear when I'm pissed. No, I am not cute. Actually, to be completely honest, when I switch to my other model, it's gonna be really cute. So I won't be able to say I'm not cute because it's adorable. I'm like really excited. Now look here, motherfucker. Yeah, I actually got mid-raid. One of the artists who's doing a model for me and doing the rigging. Doing the rigging for me, sent me pictures mid-raid, and I'm like, no, don't fall, I need to see it, and I've seen it now. And it's absolutely adorable. There will be no getting around that I'm not adorable anymore. But I do appreciate the compliment. Are you about to shank me? You are about to shank me. Oh, I bet I'm not gonna be able to LB like I wasn't able to do it earlier. Yeah, you're right. still wish we could skip the cutscene. Come on, Ezzy, bring that back. I really wish I knew where the engagement rings were. That's what bothers me the most, because I think those are actually coming regular mail, and that terrifies me. Because, excuse me, because they are expensive. And I really don't want to lose those. I'm also not paying attention to the cutscene, because I really don't give a shit. I need a shank emote. I need a dab one too. There was a list that I was thinking of that need to be made into emotes. I'll just shove them in FFZ. Goodness. All I hear is like the peanuts wah 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 wah. So I wonder what we'll do Thursday. Cause we're done for the week with Alicia. We'll see where I'm at on my roulettes. We may do roulettes. If not, we'll, I don't know, play Dragoon, I guess. Sunday we might play Dragoon. Add it with Saturdays. Tito's bard. There we go, at least somebody got it off. Oh, you got caught behind us. Claw's dead. I'll be able to get. Okay, they're gonna murder it.
Unexpected. Most unexpected.
Alright. Dem heels. Yo! Hi, Kuja! Thanks for the raid! How was your stream? I hope it went well. I swear that noise scares the hell out of me every time! Hi, Kira! How are you? Thank you, Pukla. I just happen to be able to look at chat because I'm stuck in cutscene hell. I hope you're doing well. We finished early for the night, so I'm running roulettes. Or at least a roulette. Just to give me something else to do for a little bit. Hi, Kuja. I hope you're doing well, too. How was your game? Your game and your stream. I hope you're having fun.
Look for the lips control panel. It'll be somewhere nearby. Take the lift down. And you should find yourself in the chamber of the Ultima Weapon.
Wah, wah, wah. Yay, good. That's good to hear.
Keep your eyes peeled. Gaius could be waiting for you down there. Oh, and don't even think about Don. You're too bloody useful.
He's a Brit.
The interference is getting worse. I don't think the connection will last much.
Ah, Disgay. I don't have my keyboard on my lap, so I can't make the usual Lego joke. I need to think of a different one, because the Lego one's getting kind of old.
And do you believe in Eorzea? Eorzea's unity is forged of falsehoods. Its city-states are built on deceit. And its faith is an instrument of deception.
Maybe a pirate.
It is not but a cobweb of lies.
But then again, he's not really a pirate, is he?
Is to believe in nothing. In Eorzea, the beast tribes often summon gods to fight in their stead. Though your comrades only rarely respond in kind. Which is strange, is it not? Are the 12 otherwise engaged? I was
Bunny
given
tail.
To understand they were your protectors. If you truly believe them your guardians, why do you not repeat the trick that served you so well at Cartano and call them down? They will answer, so long as you lavish them with crystals and gorge them on ether. Your gods are no different from those of the beasts. Icons, everyone. Except but this, and you will see how Eorzea's faith is bleeding the land dry. Nor is this unknown to your masters,
Mr. Longwinded.
Which prompts the question, why do they cling to these false deities? What drives even men of learning, even the great Louis Soir, to grovel at their feet? The answer? Your masters lack the strength to do otherwise.
You know, I can even drink Mountain Dew and I'm still
For
fucking tired. What the hell?
Man to mean anything, man must own the world. To this end, he hath fought ever to raise himself through conflict, to grow rich through conquest. And when the dust of battle settles, it is ever the strong who dictate the fate of the weak.
It's Special edition, gold version.
This, but a single path is open to the infinite ruler.
You know, I'm kind of surprised his armor set was never put on the market, or not, not market, but Mog Station.
Only a man of power,
because it's still pretty cool. Maybe not the helmet, but the coat. Mendacity,
that one truth will prove its salvation. Come, champion of Eorzea.
Champion with, what's her face?
Your defeat shall serve Julie, as proof
Julie, I'm gonna call her
of
Julia.
My readiness to rule.
No, it's not.
It is only right
Ruby?
That I should take your realm.
The gal, the pest, the annoyance.
Power to stop me.
Did somebody skip the cutscene? Oh, is somebody playing on Japanese?
What foolishness could prompt you to attack me?
Yeah, they probably have it in Japanese. Oh, thank you, Blue Glue.
So hard pressed. Your strength is most impressive. Such power befits a ruler. Yet, you lack the resolve to put it to proper use. A waste.
We're down to three people on the raid team. But who's still streaming? Not on the raid team, the stream team. Pick one. Podge. Because then I have to see how long they've been streaming and how long if they... I mean, if they've been streaming a long time, I kind of don't entirely want to read them because then I think they're actually going to end soon.
Allow me, then, hero, to do that which you will not.
Ooh, Darren. I wish I didn't have to work tomorrow. No, we're gonna sit and dance until you can become vulnerable. I'm gonna sit and wait. it. I'm gonna dance. And I'm probably gonna get beamed. I didn't get beamed. So yeah, I'm legit not looking. You know? Can I? Can I? Yeet. I've been streaming for 2 something hours. Not bad. Good thing I wasn't there. Well, 2 hours in too. Oh, they're on break. Well, I guess if they're on break, I shouldn't be too bad. How dare? How dare you pick me?
But the Ultima weapon is all powerful! Why does my enemy still stand? Can her strength truly be so great?
We just started.
It is the blessing of light that confounds you.
It's a shame you had to cheat to get on my level.
Your foe acts under the protection of the crystal she bears.
So, this is what empowers her.
Beyond mortal limits. If you are to prevail, the Hammer of Darkness must needs be brought to bear upon the Shield of Light.
Yeah, too.
And so it shall, for the Ultima weapon is host to a power of which you are as yet ignorant.
Speak plainly, Ascian.
The Heart of Sabeek. It is the weapon's core. An enigma whose surface even the vaunted scholars of ancient Alleg failed to scratch.
I know who it's gonna raid.
The magic within has lain dormant for eons.
Of what magic do you speak?
A spell without parallel. Ultima. I sought the life force of the primals.
Oh, Thancred, you're so long-winded. You're as bad as Gaius.
The true power of the Ultima weapon lies within its now beating heart.
La Habrea.
La Habrea. We had La Habrea earlier. The double A. I hope
no
we get La Habrea this
was
time.
Necessary for my god to be reborn.
Damn you, Ascian.
The hour is at hand. Behold but a sliver of my god's power. And from the deepest pit of the seven hells to the very pinnacle of the heavens, the world shall tremble. Unleash Ultima!
Ba-dum-bum. Come on, let me wail on Ultima weapon. I wish to wail on the robot. I am very impatient. Only because I actually have to go to bed soon.
Such devastation!
This line has now turned into a joke in the household.
Oh,
it's pretty bad.
It seems the task of keeping your champion alive,
especially since my roommate knows what it's from.
What strength you had left, Van Belzar, your enemy's shield is broken. The rest I leave to you.
We will speak later, Ascian. But first, I must deal with you. The question of who is mightier remains.
I mean, the Warrior of Light is gonna kick your ass, so...
Adventurer, let us find the answer together.
This paladin. Go hit it. Thank you. It is time. Aw, you son of a bitch. Damage. I missed that damage. Right? Well, there's two fairies somewhere. If they have them summoned, of course. Come on, I don't. There we go. One more, and then we'll call it a night.
No!
Angie. Yeah. Oh, that clippage.
The subjects
the
of
hair
clippage. Must needs look to a higher power for providence. And their dependence comes at a cost to the realm. The misguided elevate the frail, and the frail lead the people astray. Unless a man of power wrests control, the cycle will never be broken.
Yes, it will.
You of all people must see the truth in this. You who have the strength to rule.
I wonder if the knobs on his helmet are what screws it into place. my Ultima weapon.
Pathetic. You boasted of unrivaled power. You were entrusted with the ultimate weapon. The ultimate magic. And still, you failed. So much for the glory of man.
We're only human.
The growing imbalance afflicting the planet must be redressed. If it is permitted to worsen, the very laws of existence, both etheric and physical, will be warped beyond all recognition. Know you the root of this corruption? Hydaelyn! Like a parasite, she must be burned out if the planet is to recover. And not but the return of the one true god will ensure her complete excision.
Come on.
Yet, to pave the way for the Master's return, a chaotic confluence of untold proportions must needs be brought about. And that will necessitate the presence of the Primals. Needless to say, both you and your Scion accomplices cannot be suffered to interfere in this endeavor.
Come on, Thancred.
You will not leave this place alive.
Let me knock some sense into you.
It is past time your flame was extinguished, bringer of light.
Give us Laha bread! Give us Laha bread! Huh. What do we get? Laha brie! And only one of us has the... No, there's two of us. Two of us have the little crystal stuff. I am not one of those. What does that even do? Keep you alive or something?
Be gone. I cannot be undone!
Huh. Oh, they're dead. She's dead. Let's go. Thank you. Alright. And I've still got 10 minutes before my alarm goes off. Alright. So, that's gonna be it for tonight. I am running obviously a little over, but that's okay. I will be back tomorrow. We'll be on the bunny. Because we'll be doing 10S. With the other team and going into 11 to learn more with them. After that, Thursday, we'll see where roulettes are, but tomorrow's the big one. So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for lurking. Yeah, so you rest well too. Oh, well, say it depends on your time zone. But of course, as always, if you guys are at night, have a good night. If you're in the middle of the day, have a good day. And if you're in the morning, have a good morning. And I appreciate you guys for lurking and all that good stuff. And I'll see you next time. We're actually going to go read somebody else in the Zaibatsu, because why not? So stick around and we'll go raid them. So for me, see you then.